Do you want us to go to the end of 16?
After finishing my adventures on Dark Knight, I decided we need to go into a completely different direction. While I think of the notes for the tune, I try to think of what's the sonic world we're going to pour this tune into. And that's what we're doing.
Bassist, can you make your accents a bit more fierce?
We're experimenting.
Mighty big.
Sound awesome.
Awesome.
That's what you're supposed to do. You're not supposed to stand still. My players are my actors. And I'm just trying to get my ensemble together. And I'm just trying to get them to sort of spend a bit of time with each other and with me. And we're sort of getting to know each other's strengths. We're figuring out what's possible, what's not possible. You know, so that we can push the actual writing.
Can you hold it a little longer?
Oh,
You don't really want to be observed at your greatest failures. And you have to invite failure if you want to go and experiment. And if you want to try to do something original, you have to have a certain amount of privacy to have the courage to fail.
All right, stop. Stop.
Quit effing around.
Go do each note, just until it's right.
Okay. At the same time, you know, all the people actually working on the movie always welcome, day or night, to come over and see what we're up to. The way a film works is collaboration. You want your director as involved as possible.
The thing I think that's cool is that you want to take elements from them.
Yes.
It's like, okay, this is the big,
yeah,
this is the
right.
big sandbox or toolbox we made.
Yeah, plus make it slightly like a puzzle, you know, but you know, things will reveal themselves.
Yeah, that's fantastic. Okay, good.
Let's just see what it sounds like.
I like music, but I can't create music. I don't know how to do that. And you imagine, like, what your movie could be. And I think the amazing thing is when we sit down in Hans's place and he puts up the movie on the screen and suddenly there's music with it that you've never heard before, and it makes the movie better. It makes the movie suddenly a thing you couldn't imagine as far as, you know, what it could turn the movie into, and suddenly the movie is that thing, and it's cool. It's like a magical thing. You can't put your finger on it. If you could, it wouldn't be magical.